When most people think of winter activities, they typically think of skiing or snowboarding.